Welcome to our tutorial on how to create poll in Messenger. Hello everyone, I am Lisa from Lemme Help. Now without any further ado, let's jump straight into the process. Open your Messenger app, make sure you have already logged into your Messenger account. Now you will land to the chat section. Open the conversation in which you want to create the poll. Here I'm gonna open this one. After you open it, at the bottom you're gonna find different options. Tap on this plus icon given at the bottom left corner. Now here you're gonna find this option of turn on location access and this one icon of poll. Tap on it. Now from here you can easily type in the poll question, and here you have to add option. I'm gonna add 4 options, and after you are done with your questions and options, you can tap on the option of create poll, and here you can see that I just created a poll. Now people in this group will be able to vote for this question. This is how you can easily create poll in Messenger. This was it. If you find this video helpful, make sure to like, share and subscribe. Thank you.